you sign in to Smart Learning Suite Online, you can start uploading lessons to your library. Add lessons by clicking the Add Lesson File button. You can choose between uploading a file or creating a new activity or assessment. In this video, we'll focus on uploading a file you've already created and then adding interactivity to it. These icons show the types of files you can add to your library: Smart Notebook, PDF, and PowerPoint files. Let's upload a PDF lesson. The lesson loads and then opens in editing mode. In editing mode, you can quickly edit your lesson and add interactivity to it in a variety of ways before you deliver it to your class. You can change the lesson's title to make it easier to identify. You'll notice that whenever you make changes, they're saved automatically. You can reorder pages in the lesson. You can also delete pages using this button. Let's remove the lesson objectives and the activity answer key, since students don't need to see those. If you change your mind and decide you want to keep the answer key, you can always click Undo. And if you change your mind again, there's a redo button as well. Another thing you can do is convert static content into activities that students can interact with. Let's consider this page. If you want students to just view this page rather than interact with it, leave it as a static presentation page. But if you'd like students to interact with this page, convert it to an activity. When you convert the page, you choose whether students interact with it individually or collaboratively. Let's look at the individual handout option first. After the page conversion has finished, you can preview the page to see how it works for students. To close the preview, tap the X in the top right corner of the page. If you'd like students to work together on a page rather than individually, you can convert the page to a collaborative workspace activity. When you deliver this activity, students can work on the page together in small groups that you assign. You can also add a new activity or assessment to the lesson. Let's add a quick brainstorming activity at the beginning of the lesson to check for understanding and get the class talking. Click the Add Page button, select an activity type, and create the new page from scratch using the built-in wizard. After you create an activity, you can add a title. Highlight the creation date and replace it with your title. When you're satisfied with the lesson setup, click the Home button to return to the lesson library. And there's your lesson ready to go. Now you're ready to present the lesson to the class. Just tap the file to start the lesson. Or you can tap the edit icon to go back to editing mode and edit the lesson further. Now that you know how editing mode works, why not upload a lesson and give it a try? Sign up for free and start uploading lessons right away at suite.smarttech.com. If you've got ideas for more features you'd like to see, send us a feature request. And you can comment below to tell us how you're using editing mode to prepare your lessons.